Whether you live, work, or travel along California's famous coastline, it's important to be prepared to survive and recover from tsunamis. California's Tsunami Preparedness Week is the last week of March each year. A tsunami is a series of waves that can be generated by underwater earthquakes, landslides, and volcanic eruptions, or even meteorite impacts. California's coast can be affected by both near-source tsunamis, when the first wave could arrive within a few minutes, or far-source tsunamis, when waves can take hours to reach our shores.
The best way to help yourself and your community is to organize and participate in a local tsunami walk. Actions include selecting a route that starts in a tsunami danger zone and ends in a tsunami safe zone, setting a date and time for your walk, engaging local leaders, and inviting others in your community. This is one type of activity that counts as participation for Tsunami Preparedness Week, though an activity held anytime throughout the year will also count. You can get maps of tsunami danger and tsunami safe zones at tsunamizone.org/knowyourzone. For your tsunami walk, you can also select a scenario. Are you simulating a near source or far source tsunami? Consider how having less or more time will affect the amount of people evacuating and the ways they choose to do so.
Even if you don't lead a tsunami walk this year, you can still organize disaster supplies, talk to your agent about flood insurance, or test your family communications plan. These are good steps that also count towards Tsunami Preparedness Week participation. We're all in this together. Be sure to spread the word and help others prepare to survive and recover from our next tsunami.
Visit tsunamizone.org to register your tsunami preparedness activity in California's Tsunami Preparedness Week on the last week of March each year, and to submit it to the event's calendar if it's open to the public and/or media.